have just over 41% of the vote. So those are the figures. They are projected figures. We do talk about these being the expected margins, but it has to be said that this exit poll has never in the past been wrong about the actual result. So what we may get is a tweaking of the figures. Okay, let's go live.